So the next phase with training Menna is to try and get her to slow down, to stop more quickly when asked to, and to actually start thinking about understanding the commands to her various sides, combined away. So to that end, I'm going to put the three Herdwick sheep, or Herdwick lambs as they are really. They're a little bit flighty, so they're not really ideal for this part of her training, but I'm going to stick them in this hexagonal pen. I'm going for six hurdles rather than four, because I think if it's four, they'll be a little bit small, and should the sheep get close to the sides, Menna might be able to get in and actually nip them, which is not going to help. So I'm going to make it six. The sheep can get away from her, she can run round, stop, cost rinse the actual training ring. I should be able to control her better, and hopefully this next phase is where I can slow her down, and then we can start moving into the open field. But while ever she's fast and the sheep are erratic, because if she's nervous, she's going to chase the sheep, and she's never going to grow in confidence, because she'll chase, they'll scatter, she'll chase, they'll scatter, and it'll be a never-ending cycle. So I'm hoping to break that cycle by putting the sheep in this little pen and running Menna around the outside, with the objective of trying to slow everything down.
Done.
Away, stand. Come back. Come back. Hey, come back.
Stand.
Stand. Menna, stand.
Come by.
Come by. Come by.
girl. Away, steady. Away. Stand. Stand. Come back. Come back. Good girl. Come back. Good girl. Come back. Come back. Good girl. Come back. Menna, stand. Hey, stand.